greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful. Once I suck some money away, I'm getting away from here. Buy me a nice house, settle down, get away from all this shite. Bastian seems like an all right enough fucker. Maybe not quite as uptight as these other Frisco cunts. You'd be surprised how much of this speed ends up in all the housewives around here. That Olivia Marcano, it's gotta take a real hairy pair to last as long as she has. Don't know why people get bent out of shape over drugs. Half the people in this goddamn town are drunks, but that's perfectly all right.
This whole thing is gonna go to shit when they legalize it all. Dope, speed, whatever. At some point, the assholes in Washington are gonna figure out how to tax it.
Bingo, bitch! Jesus. Fuck us right here! Shit, we ain't got much fun left, shit!
You better tell me what Bobby Bastian's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
Where's my fucking face?
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
That's the fucking point. Look, Olivia is as cutthroat as any other made guy. Don't doubt that. When I say you shouldn't...
Thank you.
calling the police?
Frisco, and I need supplies.
I'll head your way now.
What?
You spot anything you can use?
Hope you have.
Frisco, and I need supplies.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Quality going. We got.
Everything you see is for
me. You got.
Hope you have. Be with that. See you later.
Thank you.
check the skull.
I do not fucking like this.
Did he just shoot him? Hot damn!
I spotted him! Get around him!
I'm not ready to die.
Just the same as anything else. Folks who got the money buy what they want. For what us to be.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Over there! Cocksucker! He's gunning us down!
Let me call him! I'm gonna run down here!
Not by myself.
Fuck this guy. I'm untouchable.
doesn't it, man?
Yeah, it is.
He ain't coming this way, is he?
Run! Run!
Would you just move on? Man?
Hey.
Where you at?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Put him in the ground.
Jesus Christ!
Got him dead.
He's cutting us down.
Boy's making me all cut.
Thank you.
You making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker. I suppose we should say a word or something for those drug cooks you killed. Maybe a moment of silence or something? Once I suck some money away, I'm getting away from here. Buy me a nice house, settle down, get away from all this shite. Bastian seems like an all right enough fucker. Maybe not quite as uptight as these other Frisco cunts. You'd be surprised how much of this speed ends up in all the housewives around here. Don't know why people get bent out of shape over drugs. Half the people in this goddamn town are drunks, but that's perfectly all right. That Olivia Marcano, it's gotta take a real hairy pair to last as long as she has.
You are
dropping like fucking flies.
I'm ducking down.
Grab some cover. That's him! Let's go!
Come here with a motherfucker. Get your ass out! I'll take it.
He's all yours.
Got nowhere to go.
He's reloading.
I know you don't belong here.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit.
Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
That's a big help.
just stayed home.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie, a mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much. But you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly. Donovan says you dismantled that PCP lab. Color me impressed. So Olivia Marcano's supposed to be wrapped up in all this. Isn't she some kind of socialite? Chester Moreau, Southern Union, old money. Although no one seems to be able to account for where it comes from, he's real save-our-heritage type. The U.S. government has thoroughly kept its head up its ass when it comes to Sal Marcano's operations in this city. Moreau and the Southern Union. I don't know if they're working with Marcano, for him, or under his nose. Kind of amazed to meet someone who's known Donovan as long as you have and not killed him.
Chester Moreau make his money.
Mr. Moreau's got some of the Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. A secret.
My crew will be in touch.
for dead, boy.
You are not.
I'm done. Boom! Ah!
Surprise, shitbird! Guys like this!
Get out of here!
All units converge.
Hey, Mr. Clay. You think maybe you could transfer me out of here?
One of these days. People talk like it's just newborn dough. It's rough all over. You don't have a job, food.
All about Chester Moreau's operation.
It's a bel-air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
We need police down here.
Any units in the vicinity of Iris Point? This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
Go and I could use some supplies.
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything?
Show me what you got.
Use it. Then good head. I'm heading out.
chick.
We got up.
Shit! He's dull! Fuck a tap!
Dipshit.
Or some more?
Shit. You wouldn't believe. Off of one.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know
what you got.
Use it. Then good head. I'm getting out.